Welcome to the X Series. This is Cardio Power Strength. I've got Ariane and Rebecca with me today to help us get through this. We're gonna break up the class into 7 sections. We're gonna start out with the base movement. We're gonna add on a second muscle group with that to bring that heart rate up a little bit and end with that power level. Everything's gonna be a minute, at the beginning, a minute, and then 45 seconds. And then the second time around, we're gonna do it 30 seconds, 30 seconds, and then 45 seconds again. You're gonna need 2 sets of weights. One that's kind of a medium weight, something that you could maybe do bicep curls for about a minute without stopping, and then a lighter set for smaller muscles like your shoulders. So are you guys ready to get started? Are you ready? Let's go ahead and get those heavy weights and let's get going. All right, we're gonna start with squats. You've got your toes and knees forward, about hip distance apart. Shoulders down and back, nice and tall. We're gonna start out doing squats for 1 minute. Weights by your side. You guys ready? Here we go, right now, down and up, down and up. Good job. Now remember, we're sitting back. Our weight's in our heels. If you lift those toes, it'll help keep that weight back. We're warming up those legs. Down and up, keep that chest up. If you've got a pretty necklace on, I wanna see it. Come on. You're gonna notice that heart rate's coming up just a little bit. We're just warming those legs up. 1 minute, you can't do a lot in 1 minute. So it's really not that long. Come on, you got it. Keep going. We got about 15 seconds. Legs are warming up. Now the second section, we're gonna step side to side. Adding on a little movement, it's gonna bring that heart rate up. Are you ready? In 4, 3, 2, starting to your right. Right here, let's go. Step together, step. Sit back, keep that weight in your heels. Down and up. Now that heart rate's gonna start coming up. You don't need to step too wide, just bring that leg out a little bit. Lift those toes, belly button sucked into your spine, back is flat. You got it. Remember, it's only 1 minute. I want you to notice that breathing a little bit. How are we doing, ladies? Starting to feel something? Woo! Come on. Keep that chest up. Keep that weight back. Knees behind the toes. You're almost there. 4, 3. We're going to go to that power level. 2, and 1. All right, put those weights down. Ready? We're going to bring that heart rate up. We're going to go 1, 2, 3. Now, if you'd like, you can stay with a modified version like Ariane. Or you can come up with me and Rebecca. It's only 45 seconds. Pick up those feet. You got it. 15 seconds to go, that's it. Heart rate should be coming up. Come on. Couple more. 4, 3, 2, and you're done. Nice job. All right, we get to do it again. Grab those weights. This time around, it's only 30 seconds. All right, toes and knees forward, shoulders down and back, starting with those squats. In 4, 3, 2, right here, let's go. Down and up, 30 seconds. Come on. This is that cardio right here. Even though we're not jumping around, that heart rate's up because we're moving. Come on, lift those toes. Belly button sucked into your spine. Abs are tight. 10 seconds, you're almost done. You got it. Remember that second level? We're gonna step to the right. In 4, 3, 2, and step to the right now. Let's go. Down and up. Down and up. 30 seconds is all. Come on. Down. Weights back. Come on. Yes, you can. Feel those legs. We're warming up. You got 4, 3, 2, and And one, nice job. Put those weights down. Back to our cardio. One, two, three, let's go right now. One, two, three. Remember, this is where you pick your level. Whatever you wanna do to get that heart rate up. If you wanna go faster, you can. If you wanna modify, go for it. As long as you're moving. You got it. Remember this section, 45 seconds. Breathe. You can do it. 15 seconds, you're almost done. Get that knee up. Come on. Four, three, two, and one. Nice job. All right, moving on to that next muscle group. Grab those same weights, we got triceps. Weights together, bring them up. Arms in by your ears, in by your head. All right, down and up is all we're gonna do. In four, three, two, here we go. Down and up, down. Now the muscle we're working on this, it's your triceps. You'll notice Rebecca's keeping her arms in by her head, back by her ears. She's working this muscle right here. Come on. We're gonna start feeling it. Right now, may not be too bad. We're just starting. But you got 1 minute. Come on. Down. Pelvis is tucked under. Abs are tight. Come on. You got it. Down. Keep that chin off your chest. Arms in by your head. Almost there. Four more. Three. We're gonna add a sumo squat with it. Toes and knees out. Ready? Right here. Down and up. Down and up. Keep that chin off your chest. Now you're gonna start feeling those triceps warm up. When you squat down, remember that pelvis is tucked under. You're going straight down and up. Keeping those arms in by your ears. Up and down. Are we starting to feel your triceps, ladies? Woo! Come on. We're almost there. A little more than halfway. We're working those inner thighs. We're working your glutes. We've added on more muscle groups, which is gonna bring that heart rate up. Start that breathing, come on. 15 seconds. Keep that pelvis tucked under. You got it. Four more right here. Four, three, two, and one. Nice job, bring it down. Put one of those weights down. Keep the other one in your hands, holding the head's weight right by your belly. Bend those legs, keep that pelvis tucked under, and we're gonna jump it right here. Bring that heart rate up. Jump, jump. Remember, 45 seconds. Now, if you'd like, you can stay with Ariane. Don't add that jump. Come on. Up, up. All right, you got it. You got about 30 seconds. You can do it. Keep those toes and knees facing out. Legs are waking up, yeah? Come on, you got this. Dig deep. You can do it. All right, keep that weight right there. 15 seconds. I'm feeling it. Come on. Four, three, two, and you're done. Ah, march it out. We're gonna do it again. 30 seconds. All right, that's fine. Weights up, in by your ears. Ready? Down and up, right here, let's go. Down. Pelvis tucked under. Chin's off your chest. You can do this. After this section, I'm gonna give you a little water break. So just push through it. You're almost there. Make sure you're breathing. You got it. Come on, a little bit more. Four, three, two, And one, let's add that plie squat. Down and up, down. Come on, 30 seconds, that's it. Anything's possible in 30 seconds. You can't do a lot in 30 seconds, but you can do this. Come on. Four, three, two, and one. Nice job. Put it down, grab that one weight. Toes and knees out, pelvis tucked under. Let's go. Up and down, 45 seconds again. Come on, you got it. Woo! Feel those legs. Yes, you can. Come on. You got it. Pelvis tucked under, toes and knees out. Hold that weight. Woo! You got about 20 seconds, that's it. You can do this. Come on. 10 to go. Four, three, two, and one. Nice job, way to go, ladies. All right, put those weights down. We're gonna go ahead and grab a quick drink of water. You got about 15 seconds, and then come on back and we'll keep going. Rehydrated, we can get going again. Go ahead and grab your weights. We're gonna work on your back right now. All right, we've got our toes and knees facing forward again, hip distance apart, shoulders down and back, keeping that chest open like somebody's holding onto your t-shirt and pulling those shoulders back. Hinge down at the waist, weights down in front of you, and we're gonna row for four, and then we're gonna fly for four. Get ready in four, three, two, 1 minute right here. Let's go. One, two, you're squeezing those shoulder blades together. Row it up. Now we're gonna fly for four. Bring it straight to the sides. Squeezing those shoulder blades like you got something in between it. I want you to crush it. Row again for four right here. Four, three, good job. Two, and one, let's fly. Now I want you to notice Rebecca is bringing those weights straight up to the side. She's squeezing those shoulder blades together, working those traps and those rhomboids right in between those shoulder blades. Nice job, Ariane. Are you feeling that a little bit?
Oh yeah.
Nice, keep going. Flies, four, three, two, row one more time right here, row. Now your belly button is sucked into your spine, your back is flat. You got one more. Flies right here for four, three, two. We're gonna add a lunge this time. Keep rowing right here. Lunge, lunge. Adding this movement's gonna start bringing up that heart rate. Fly again, fly. Now don't forget when you're doing this, abs are tight, shoulders back. Row again right here. Row, row. Remember every section is just 1 minute. Those back muscles, flies, they're starting to wake up. Starting to figure out you're doing something. Come on. Again, row. Squeeze those shoulder blades. Feel that upper back working. Feel the back of those shoulders. Fly. This is it. Two more. Nice job, stand it up. Bring those weights right by your side, squeezing those shoulder blades, and we're gonna speed skate. Getting that heart rate up. This way, let's go. Speed, speed. Elbows back, shoulder blades together. Come on, you got it. Now you can add a hop to get that heart rate up. You can step, touch to the side, like Ariane. Whatever level you wanna pick, it's your cardio section right here. It's only 45 seconds. You're almost done. 20 seconds to go. Come on, keep those elbows back. Feel that back. It's waking up. Come on, 10. You're almost there. Woo! In four, three, two, and one. Nice job. All right, we get to do it again. Woo! Toes and knees forward, shoulders down and back. Hinging at the waist. Weights down, 30 seconds. Ready, four rows, four flies, let's go. Four, three, two, one. Fly right here, four. Feel that upper back, it's working. Belly button sucked in your spine. Row, abs are tight, four. You got 15 seconds, that's it, you're almost there. Woo! Flies again, for four, three, good job. Two, one more time, let's just row for two, and then we're gonna fly for two, finish it off. Fly, all right, add that lunge right here. Row, row, step back, row. Squeeze those shoulder blades, flies, four, three, two, you're almost done, you guys. Can you feel it? Come on. Whoa. Flies right here. Four, and you're done. Three, two, and one. All right. Speed skate. Shoulder blades together. Let's go. Jump, jump. 30 seconds is all I want. 30 seconds. You can do it. We're almost there. Woo! Heart rate's coming up. Pick your level. Who are you gonna be today? Come on. You got it. I want you to pick your level. Are you gonna stay with Rebecca? Are you gonna jump it side to side? Are you gonna stay with Ariane? Doesn't matter. As long as you're working your best. Give me all you got. We're almost there, 10 seconds. Nine. Eight, keep those shoulder blades together. Four, three, two, and you're done. Woo! Nice job. Now let's get those lighter weights. We're gonna work a little bit of shoulders and your glutes. We're gonna go with our lunges. All right, now correct lunge. You've got your knee over your ankle, your hip over your knee. You're gonna stand up. Shift that weight into that front leg. Back heel's off the ground. Shoulders back, chest is nice and tall. Ready? We're gonna go up and down. In four, three, two, 1 minute right here. Down, down. Now, like I said, you're working your rear end. You're gonna push through that front heel. Every time you push up, you're gonna feel those glutes. Come on, down and up. Nice job. We got 1 minute. You're about 20 seconds in. Things should just be waking up, just warming up right now. Down and up, down. Now I want you to notice, when Rebecca comes down, her leg's at a 90 degree angle. It's coming down about even with her front heel, or her front ankle. She got her heel, she'll be touching the ground. We don't need to do that. Come on, we're almost there. Four more, then we're gonna step that leg in and add some shoulders. In two and one, right here. Down and up, down and up. We're on that same leg for 2 minutes. So by the time we're done, you should be feeling your glutes on that one side. Come on, this is it. Down, down. It's a little core work right here. Having a balance, working all these muscles. Heart rate's coming up. Come on, we're almost done. You guys feeling that rear end yet? Nice. Come on, we're almost done. Strong shoulders. Four, three, two, and one. Nice job. All right, we've got that cardio. We've got our cross country with our overhead press. You don't need to use the weights if you don't want to. You ladies ready? Let's go right here. Come on, heart rate's coming up. Woo! You got it. Pick your level. You can stick with Ariane. You can come with me and Rebecca. You got it, whatever you can do. This is your workout. Don't worry about everybody else. Don't worry about anybody else's doing. You do what you can do. You're making yourself stronger today. Whew. Getting a little uncomfortable. That's okay. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and you're done. Woo! All right, we need to switch legs. Other leg in front. Back heels off the ground. Shoulders down and back. Down and up. Now this time, we have to go for 1 minute. Otherwise, our rear end is gonna be lopsided. It's not a good look. We gotta make sure to even it out. Come on. Woo! Think about that merry-go-round. You gotta pull, going right through you. You gotta go straight up and down. Come on. You got it. Almost halfway. A little bit more. Remember, what you do to one side, you've got to do to the other. Can't stop. Push through that front heel. Heart rate's coming down. Active recovery right here. 20 seconds and you're done. Come on, ladies, you got it. How you doing, Ariane? Nice. Woo!
Oh my God.
10 seconds. Then we're gonna add that movement. We're gonna pull that leg in. We're gonna add those shoulders in 4, 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. It's down and up, down and up, down. Now, anytime this gets too heavy for you, it's too much, put the weights down. If you don't like bringing that leg in, you can just stay with that stationary lunge. You pick what you can do. This is your workout. Come on. Yes, you can. Feel those shoulders. They're waking up. 30 seconds, all you got left. Come on, we're almost there. 20 to go. Arms straight to the sides. Come on. Almost done. 10. Breathing's heavy. Heart rate's coming up. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. Back to that cardio. With or without the weights. You ready? Let's go. So this is where it's okay to get uncomfortable. This is where it's okay to push yourself to a place that's not a lot of fun. You're only there for 45 seconds. That's not that long, and you can totally do it. I know you can. Come on. We're almost there. 10 seconds. Hopefully that breathing's heavy. Hopefully you're feeling it. I know I am. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job, ladies. All right, go ahead and put those weights down. We're gonna go into our bicep curls. So I want you to grab those heavier weights. Nice. Toes and knees hip distance apart again. Shoulders down and back, chest open. Starting out bicep curl, palms face up. You're gonna bring it all the way up and a full extension without releasing at the bottom. Ready? Right here, let's go. Up, up, 1 minute. Active recovery. Let that heart rate come down. Catch your breath. Working on those biceps. You got it. Full extension at the bottom. I don't want you stopping right here. That's not gonna work. All the way up, full extension, almost 99% extension. Just don't let that muscle go. Come on, down and up. We feeling it? Nice, how are we doing, Ariane? Good, full extension, don't forget that. 15 seconds. Then we're gonna change it up, make it a hammer curl, and add that calf raise. Adding that muscle in is gonna bring that heart rate up. We're almost there. You got it. Woo! 4 more right here. 4, 3, 2, hammer curl with the calf raise. Up and down, up and down, up. Again, it's 1 minute. You're gonna feel those biceps waking up. Now when you change that hand position, you're actually working that bicep a different way. So don't always do your hammer curl, bicep curls with your palms up. Face them in. Change it up every once in a while. Work that bicep differently. You got lots of muscles in there. Let's work them all. Come on. You're almost there. 30 seconds. Things should be waking up. Calves are starting to wake up. How are we doing? You guys feeling it? All right. Nice. Remember, don't swing those weights. Bring it down. Control it. 15 seconds. You got it. I know my calves are waking up. I'm starting to feel it. It's just gonna get better as soon as we get to that cardio round. 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, hold those weights up, holding that bicep curl, and we're gonna add some high knees. You guys ready? 45 seconds is all I need. Get ready in 4, 3, 2. Here we go. Pull those knees up. This is your own tempo. Right here, if you wanna go slower, you can. You can go faster, but I want those knees up. No whippy knees, I want them up. Nice, pull them up. Stick with Ariane if you need to. Remember, your level, your workout, you got 20 seconds. Woo! I'm feeling those biceps. I'm feeling them. They're waking up. Woo! 10 seconds to go. Hold them there, don't drop them. 4, 3, 2, and you're done. We're gonna do that again. Toes and knees forward, shoulders down. Active recovery, ladies. Ready, bicep curls right here. Let's go. Up. 30 seconds, that's it. Right now, you should be breathing heavy. You should be getting a good sweat on right about now. We've worked most of those muscle groups in your body. We've gotten that heart rate up. You should be feeling pretty good. And we're almost done. Come on. Up and down. You got it. Remember, don't swing it. 4, 3, get ready. 2, hammer curls with that calf raise. Up and down. Up and down. Up. Don't swing it. Control it down. Full extension. Feel those biceps. Come on, we're almost there. Up and down. Up. 15 seconds is all I need. Then we've got our cardio burst, and you're done. Are you ready? We're almost there. Woo! 4, 3, 2, and high knees right here. Come on. 45 seconds, and I'll give you a nice break after this. But you gotta work for it. You gotta push it. You gotta push it. I want that breathing heavy. I want those biceps on fire. 30 seconds and you're done. Come on, we're almost to a drink break. You can do it. Hold those biceps. Pull those knees up. 15 seconds. Yes, you can. Come on. This is it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and you're done. Woo, nice job. Put those weights down. We're gonna break for 15 seconds. Get yourself a drink, towel off, and come back for the end. Section of the class. Go ahead and grab your mat and your heavy set of weights, and we're gonna start with chest, all right? All right, we're gonna sit down on that mat, grab your heavy weights, and lay all the way down, keeping that belly button tucked into your spine and that back flat on the mat. Your feet are down on the ground. Weights up over your chest and the heads of the weights together. We're gonna do chest press again for 1 minute. Are you ready? In 4, 3, two, down and up right here. It's down and up. Bringing those arms to a 90 degree angle. Now remember, the key is keeping those weights over your chest. Not your neck and not your face, your chest. That's the muscle we're working. Keep that belly button tucked into your spine. All right, keep going. All right, let's take a look here real quick. As Rebecca and Ariane are doing this, she's keeping those weights over her chest. She's not bringing them up here, and as you get tired, that happens. I want you to keep them over your chest. Keep that belly button tucked into your spine. See how her back is flat on that mat? And she's keeping it right there. All right, we gotta get ready for that next section. Adding in that next exercise. Weights are gonna stay right here doing that chest press, but bring your legs up. Let's add a bicycle right here. It's out, out. So right now we're engaging your lower abdominals. You've got to keep that belly button tucked into your spine. You've got to keep that back flat on the mat. Make sure you're breathing and watch those weights. Keep them over your chest. You're gonna start getting tired here. Heart rate's gonna come up. That's all right, you gotta keep that form. Keep those weights right where they're supposed to be. Keep working those muscles. You got 20 seconds. Pull those knees in. Feel those lower abs. Now if you want that modified version, check out Ariane. She's just holding those legs up in that position. 10 seconds, we're almost there, and then we gotta go to that power level. Four more, four, three, two, and one. Nice job. Roll yourself up. Put those weights down on that mat. Now if you'd like to, I'm gonna go ahead and roll my mat up just so that my feet aren't on it. I'm gonna put those weights on the mat, hands on those weights, and come up into that plank. We're gonna do mountain climbers. 45 seconds, you ready? Let's go right here. Bring those knees in. Now one important thing, keeping your rear end down. You don't want it sticking up in the air. You wanna stay low. Pull those knees into your chest. And here's Ariane. She's doing our modified version perfect. Come on, it's only 45 seconds, and guess what, ladies? You only have 20 to go. Heart rate's coming up. Keep that head above your heart. Almost there. Keep your shirt on, too. It's a good idea. All right, come on. 10, 9, 8, keep that rear end down. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and you're done. All right, put that mat back down. We're gonna do it again. Lay all the way down. Weights up over your chest, feet on the ground. Ready, down and up right here. Down and up. It's only 30 seconds. You can do it. Chest is waking up. Keep that belly button tucked into your spine. Whoo, we're almost done. You got this. How are we doing, ladies? You feeling that chest?
Oh, yeah.
Nice. Just a little bit more. 10 seconds to go. Then we're gonna add those legs. Get those legs up and ready. In 3, 2, 1, add your legs right here. Out, out. Little coordination, little brain work here. You thought it was just gonna be muscles? I will work in that brain right now. Come on, we're almost done. Class is almost over. You just gotta dig deep, do a little bit more. Woo! I'm feeling it. Keep that belly button tucked into your spine. Almost there. 8, 7, 6, 5. Mountain climbers are coming. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Roll yourself up. We're going right into those mountain climbers again. Get your shirt into position. Hands on those weights. Up in that plank. Last 45, you guys. This is it. No more cardio. Let's go. Pull it in. Pull it in. Come on, keep that rear end down. Pull those knees in. Breathing's heavy. Now right here, shoulders may be getting tired. Chest may be getting tired. Shoulders more so I want you to soften those elbows. Let that chest take most of that. Come on, you can do it, dig deep. This is it. Last push, you guys. Come on. 15 seconds. Almost there. Keep that rear end down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and you're done. Beautiful. Ah, love it. Last section, doing your core, getting your abs, getting your glutes. Oh, all right, 1 minute. We just did bicycles, but we did not add that rotation. So we just use those lower abs. Right now, we're gonna do a bicycle reaching up and across. Reach with your shoulder, bring that elbow to the knee, and then bring it the other side. Working those obliques right here. Are you guys ready? Hands behind your head. 4, 3, 1 minute, let's go. Reach, 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 reach. Think about that shoulder, shoulder. Don't reach with that elbow. I know you can reach with your elbow, but I want you to get that shoulder up and across. Nice, good modification right there, Ariane, good job. Come on, it's only 1 minute. This is it, reach, reach. Feel those obliques, those muscles that wrap right around. Trimming that waistline right now. Come on, 15 seconds, all you got left. We're almost done. Breathe, 10 seconds. Come on, you got it, we're almost there. 4, 3, 2, and 1, nice job. Give yourself a quick little hug. Put your feet down on the ground. Hands right by your sides. We're gonna do some bridge lifts, working your rear end right here. Let's go. It's up and down, up and down. Abs are nice and tight, using them to pull those hips up, squeezing your rear end together, working your rear, those glutes. Come on, we warmed them up in those lunges. Now we're gonna finish them off right here. Up and down. So did you know that your core is everything from your knees to your shoulders? It's that whole middle section of your body. So when they say to work your core, you don't just work your abs, work everything right there. 30 more seconds, ladies. We're almost there. Starting to wake up, yeah? Nice. Come on, squeeze. We got that home run stretch. It's coming. Icing on the cake. In 4 more, we're gonna lift it up and we're just gonna pulse it up. Make sure we wake it up. In 2, 1 more. Hold it up and pulse it. Pulse. 15 seconds. Push it up. Squeeze that rear end. Nice. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and you're done. Ha, beautiful. All right, you guys, let's flip it over. We've got a 1 minute plank. Now here's the deal, 1 minute's a long time. I'm just asking you to do as long as you can. Go down to your knees if you need to, take a break, and then jump back in. You do what you can do. Now in your plank, your shoulders are over your elbows. There's a fire under your belly, so you're sucking that belly button up into your spine and tucking your rear end up under. We've got 1 minute starting right now. Come on. This is where you've got to dig deep. This is that home run stretch. This is the end of class. All right, you can do this. Come on. I want you to notice Rebecca. She's got that nice flat back. If I were to put a glass of water right here, it wouldn't fall over because everything is nice and tight and straight. And this is your modified version. Works the same way, just on your knees, keeping that belly button tucked up and rear end down. Good job. We're almost done, you guys. You feeling it? Woo-hoo! Come on. 15 seconds. That's all we got left. 15. Then we're gonna do it all again. 30 seconds each, and you're done. Come on. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Oh, beautiful. All right, flip back over. This is it, ladies. 1.5 minutes, and you're all done. Hands behind your head, legs up, bicycles right here, 30 seconds. Reach, reach, reach. 30 seconds is it, right here. Come on. Give me all you got. I know it always gets hard at the end, but you can do this. Keep that belly button tucked in your spine. 10 seconds and you're done. Almost there. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. Lay down. Hands by your sides. Lift and lower right here. Let's go. It's up and down. 30 seconds. We're actually going to do 15 seconds of lifts. Then we're going to pulse it for the last 15. Come on, you got this. Breathe. Everything you've got. Pulse it up right here. Pulse, pulse. Wake it up. Come on. This is it. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. All right, your plank and you're done. This is it, friends. Suck that belly button up, tuck that rear end under, and let's go. 1 minute, right here. Actually, I totally lied to you. 45 seconds, not 1 minute. 1 minute sounded fun. We're gonna go 45 seconds. Come on. Woo! 30 to go and you're done. Nice. This is it. This is it. When you're done here, we just gotta stretch out and you're on your way. Come on. Can you do it? Yes, you can. 15 seconds right here. Should be getting a little shaky. You should be feeling that. Keep that belly button sucked up. Pelvis tucked under. 5, 4, 3, 2, and you're done. Ah, nice job. Go ahead and bring your hands back by your rib cage. Push yourself up, keeping your hips on the ground. Feel that stretch in your abs. Nice job. You guys did awesome. You made it. All right, come all the way down. Now let's push ourselves up and back. Over those heels, reach out overhead. Dropping your head between your shoulders. Come on. Nice. All right, let's come up on all fours. I want you to look up to the ceiling. Drop that chest. Tuck your chin under, arch your back up. Look up to the ceiling, drop that chest one more time. And arch that back up, tuck your chin under. And come back to neutral. Nice job. Let's bring that left leg in front, leaning into it. Nice deep lunge. Feel that stretch in your hip flexor in that back leg. Opposite arm across, stretching out your shoulder. You guys did a great job. You made it. Woo! So next time you do this workout, go ahead and add some heavier weights. Maybe push yourself a little bit longer on some of those minutes if you couldn't get all the way through. It's what it's all about. Tricep stretch. It's about getting stronger. Beautiful. All right, let's sit all the way back. Pull back on that toe. Feel that stretch in your hamstring and the back of your leg. So it's important after a class like this, you go and get something to eat. Carbs and proteins, refuel that body. All right, let's switch legs. Other leg in front. Lean into it, nice deep stretch, feeling that hip flexor. Opposite arm across. How do we do, ladies? You feel good? Nice. All right, tricep stretch. We worked about every muscle we could in your body today. We got that heart rate up. It's a good workout. All right, sit all the way back. Pull back on that toe. Feel that stretch in the back of your leg. All right. Let's go ahead and just sit on the ground real quick. Bring the bottoms of your feet together. Knees out, sit up nice and tall. Roll those shoulders down and back. Push those knees down to the sides. Feel that stretch in your inner thighs. Make sure you're breathing. Think about what you just did. You're amazing. Bring those feet out front. Reach over. Nice. And let's come up. You did an awesome job. Thanks for coming to class today. We'll see you next time.